Go.
Hello, Stallions. Welcome to Stallion Station Season 5, Episode 6, brought to you by San Miguel Leaders. Let's take a look at the habit of leaders. That's right, habit 4 is all about thinking win-win, which means believing that there's enough success, fun, and opportunities for everyone.
Thinking win-win is about sharing, helping, and lifting each other up. When we think this way, we grow as a community and can achieve even more.
Here's a fun tip. Next time you're playing a game at recess, think about how you can make sure everyone is having fun.
Not just yourself. Remember, Stallions, there is enough fun for everyone.
And when you're doing your classwork, see how you can help a friend who might be struggling.
Quote of the week. Instead, I have an abundance mentality. When people are genuinely happy at the successes of others, the pie gets larger. Stephen R. Covey.
This Wednesday, September 25th, is Mustache Day. Stick or draw on a silly mustache to participate.
We have a lot of new activities happening here at San Miguel. First to sixth graders, are you interested in making a difference at school and making an important decision? Join our Student Lighthouse Club. We meet twice a month on Fridays after school. Grab a permission slip from Ms. Adams' office. Design and Yearbook Club. Are you interested in creating Spirit Day and posters, school event posters, and creating our yearbook? Design/Yearbook Club will take place after school every Thursday. Grab a permission slip from Ms. Adams' office. Clubs. Do you have a great idea for a club? We start clubs after fall break. We already have Pokemon, soccer, football, and sticker trading club ready to go. Make sure to submit your club proposal ideas to Ms. Adams.
We are the San Miguel Leaders. We know how to stand up and use the 8 habits to help us rise above. Habit number 1 teaches us to be proactive and healthy in all activities. Then there's number 2. Think about the future.
It's all about thinking win-win, which
it's called having a dance. A dance?
First to sixth graders are...
I can't see.